Okay, this is my Resonant Mott setup right here. This is my variac that controls the input voltage. This is disconnected for safety reasons. I don't connect it until I'm ready to use it. Here is the two microwave transformers that power it. Primaries are in parallel, and the secondaries are in series. This is the balancing microwave transformer right there. And these four microwave capacitors form a resonant circuit. This is all being fed by a 30-amp circuit breaker in the fuse box.
I don't know.